what I'm doing today is I'm standing here in support of all of my fellow associates across the country that have been dealing with retaliation for having the nerve to speak out about the conditions that in our workplace. We do have unaffordable health care. Many of my fellow associates that work full-time cannot afford health care. We are paid a poverty living wage.
First of all, I just want to start off by saying we deserve better.
Yes!
We deserve better.
We are standing today. We are standing tomorrow. We will continue to stand with these workers until Walmart does what is right.